Good day and welcome to Mission Control Houston, where it's a very busy day on orbit aboard the International Space Station. Here in Mission Control, the team is watching over the systems aboard the space station. Flight Director Greg Whitney is in charge. Spacecraft communicator at his side is Clay Anderson, an experienced astronaut. Crew is doing very well. The six crew members are working together as they prepare to have three crew members depart and do a change of command ceremony later on this month. Commander Sunny Williams right now leading the crew. With her, so we'll use crewmates Yuri Malenchenko and Akihiko Hoshide of the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency and the Russian Federal Space Agency. Newly arrived on board the space station are astronaut Kevin Ford of NASA and two Russian colleagues, Oleg Novitsky and Yevgeny Tarelkin. All six are working together on a very busy program today of both crew orientation for the new crew members, departure preparations for the outgoing crew members, along with some post-spacewalk configurations and battery charging. They're also working on a number of different scientific experiments, one of them the integrated cardiovascular experiment. That particular experiment looks at how the cardiovascular system functions in space. It looks at cardiac atrophy, which is essentially a weakening of the heart, and any kind of dysfunction in the cardiovascular system as they relate to long-duration space flight. And that research not only could help future space travelers, but could also help people on the ground who have to suffer through long periods of inactivity or bed rest that could potentially weaken their hearts as well. Other experiments that are working on, the crew is part of that, is working on ultrasound measurements of their bodies as they are exercising. They're doing blood draws and collecting urine samples that then need to be either spun before they're put away or placed into cold storage areas so that they could be returned to the ground a little bit later on. Akihiko Hoshide will actually be setting up an electroencephalograph to record his brain waves and system activity while he sleeps tonight. Again, we are coming up on the planned change of command ceremony for the two crews. That's when Sunny Williams will hand over command of the space station to the newly arrived Kevin Ford. That change of command ceremony is scheduled for 1:15 p.m. Central Time on Saturday, November the 17th. And then that'll be followed by an undocking of the three Expedition 33 crew members, Williams, Malenchenko, and Hoshide, who will be departing the space station on Sunday, November the 18th, and then landing in Kazakhstan about 7:50 p.m. Central Time on November the 18th. On orbit today, the crew is going to be celebrating a special activity. Last week, they celebrated the 10th anniversary of human habitation aboard the International Space Station. That's a dozen years in orbit by crew members. Today is going to be a slightly more esoteric anniversary. This is going to be the 80,000th orbit for the Zarya control module, the first module of the International Space Station. It was launched in 1998 and has been provided excellent support for the station activities throughout that period. We're right now on orbit number 79,999, that's the distance of about 2.1 billion miles, which is almost the same distance as from the Earth to Pluto at its closest.
Houston Endeavor, we have capture of Zarya.
And that was Commander Bob Cabana of the shuttle mission that went to put together the Unity module, also known as Node 1, and the Zarya control module in orbit. So a dozen years ago, space station continuing its operations now with the 34th set of station crew members on board. All systems working well as the crew is performing a number of different tasks and continuing their research today. Everything is working very well following last week's spacewalk, and flight controllers are continuing to monitor the external thermal control systems after that EVA or spacewalk to bypass a leaking radiator. It'll take a while to gather all the data that's needed to identify whether all those repairs were completed successfully and whether the thermal control system is working well. So far, all of the early data looks very good following that spacewalk by Sunny Williams and Aki Hoshide. This is Mission Control Houston.